So guys, I know it's been a while that we had, music video style breakdown. But then this week we have the segment coming back, and it's one of Nigeria's, most luxury guys when it comes to fashion in music videos, and that's going to be Olumentin featuring Two-Face in Cinderella. This week we'll be looking at Olumentin's video, that's Cinderella featuring Two-Face. Now what I really love about this video is the fact that every single styling on this video is as real as possible. Now allow me to say that I'm not so surprised or amazed, because I mean Olumentin always has a way of driving his point home in every video with styling. If you can remember with Naughty, it was also well styled. Despite the fact that it was a casual thing with girls dancing everywhere, you still had everything well styled, and you could feel the luxury in the styling. When we talk about his own personal outfit and fashion pieces in the video itself, it's another volume on its own. Now, coming on to Cinderella, when I saw this video, I was like, wow, there's only one person that could make a video as clean as this, even in terms of content, in terms of production or quality. This video is top notch, and the first thing that caught my attention in this video is going to be the two wedding dresses. Now most times when people attempt the wedding dress in music videos, even in movies, they always go wrong with it. They always go for dresses that you can't wear, I can't wear it, and then we are here looking at, okay, can I even wear this thing that you are putting in this video? It doesn't look real. So it always seems like this was rented, or this was just, just go and look for one wedding dress, the person just wear, let's have the video done, or let's have the movie done. But then for this particular video, I just, I felt, the move on making sure that these dresses were well fitted to create, a more realistic scenario in the music video. And this really worked for me. Another thing I love about the video, of course, is going to be Olumentin's print shirt. I can't get over this print shirt, trust me. It's fashion on every level. When you have prints and stripes come together, it just tells you somebody is at edge. And popular designers have tried this particular style, and talk of Dolce & Gabbana, talk of Versace, these guys have been able to pull out these designs in spectacular ways. So when I saw this particular one, I'm about to guess this might be a Versace shirt, but I'm not too sure. But trust me, the print on this is simply amazing. Another thing that caught my attention, of course, in the video, is going to be the shoes of the groom. Did you see that metallic detail, the gold detail on the shoes? Oh my gosh, that's simply amazing. I love everything about the shoes, and of course the suit as well. It felt real. I mean, it looked realistic. It felt 2015 looking onto 2016. It was very real. It felt like something that had, 3 months planning ahead. I want my suits to be tailored this way. So it made it, have a very realistic feel in the video, as as opposed to what you might have in other videos or even in movies, like I said earlier on. And there's something else I actually noticed in the video. It's going to be the all-white look, with Two-Face and Olumentin himself. I mean, this is just simply spectacular. Now, white has a way of doing magic and working wonders when it comes to looking luxurious, looking clean, looking classic. And this look was brought to life in this video. And of course, the frames and the sunglasses game in this video as well is something that I cannot overlook. I mean, you had the transparent one on Two-Face, the transparent one on Olumentin, and then the wedding scene as well. I'm like, okay, this is quite, fashion forward. It's actually a hey on each style street. And finally, on Cinderella, that Olumentin featuring Two-Face is going to be the styling of the guest. Sometimes people pay a whole lot of attention to the main people in the video, the artists, the feature, the dancers, and then they get carried away with the crowd, or the main cast they have in the video. Now the church scene, the wedding scene, everybody was styled to suit a modern day, classy wedding, and it felt real. It wasn't too much of dressing and all that, and at the same time it wasn't, like unnecessary outfit or unrealistic outfit. Everything felt very clean. And if there's something aside fashion I love about the video, it's going to be the storyline. Of course, I give a thumbs up to Olumentin on this.